are without doubt the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
Gentlemen, milady, you will always remember this as the day that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.
That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.